Here's a quick summary of what Camtasia owns HyperCam2. First off, no unregistered user bullshit. Secondly, quality, like at Walmart. Look at these two clips. The first one using HyperCam2, and the second, Camtasia. Note they are recording in the same place. My favorite place. Now that's much better. Look at the quality. Yeah, look at the great, fine-ass quality. Yeah. Well, that sums it up. HyperCam2. Crappy quality, annoying unregistered user shit. Camtasia, good quality, no unregistered stuff. It's like a can of prepare.